you, Mr. Akainde Echilema. Be strong, my dear. There is nothing they are going to do against you. They just want to distract you. They just want to divert your attention so that you lose focus. Don't bother yourself about privatization story. Those things are nonsense. They are not going anywhere. This is the fifth time that Edgar Lungu has been given a report that he's going to lose next year's election. So he's trying everything possible to see if he can have the election postponed or have you probably imprisoned so that election will not go on. But election is going to go on. Don't worry yourself. Don't even care about that. Continue doing your thing. Continue encouraging the people to go and register. To those of you that doubt me, even those that doubt CR1, remember that I told you one of the signs that we prove to you that Edgar Lungu is leaving next year is that I told you that during the time of voters registration, people are going to register like crazy. For the first time in the history of Zambia, you can see people going out in number in thousands to go and register because they want to vote. It has never happened in Zambia before. People are so excited, you know. It's like Christmas that is coming on. The voters registration is like a Christmas exercise. That's why I told you, Edgar is gone. People want to vote him out of power next year.